Hey, today's a nice, beautiful day, right?
Yeah, well, I mean, we've been here for, like, years.
Actually, no, we've been here for eons. Eh, who knows?
Now look, a hat. We haven't seen that in, well, billions of years.
Yeah, let's go touch it. For the moment of truth.
Ow!
It's a hat.
Oh man, that experience sucked.
Oh boy.
Well, I don't know where we are, but I see a plain of grass.
Yeah, it looks plain of grass, man. I mean, it should be obvious. It's right there.
Now look, a bowl of beer. Let's go there. I think someone's drowning.
Nah, let's not save them.
Oh look, it's a Shadow Wizard money game. They're playing cards. What type of cards?
No idea. I think they're playing Uno.
Why would they have two Uno? I don't think it's possible.
Oh, and nothing is impossible.
Yeah, let's not disturb them.
Oh, I don't think we should go there. It looks like Microsoft. Yeah, we're not going there.
Why? I don't know, but something tells me that does not sound good if we meet that living Microsoft looking person. Okay.
What?
Is it the one and only Glagoland? No way! I thought it was all a myth, but it was real. Let's go there. Wait, hold up. We should read the Glago Wiki. Okay, well, I guess we have to be aware of Infozos. I don't think they should be here, right? Yeah, whatever. Wow, it's all yellow, but the smiles and everything. Legend. People always said this was nothing but a myth. But no, this was real. No way. They got Glognuts. Okay, that sounds really wrong, but okay. But wow, amazing. I think we should take it for refuge. Yeah, I'd say there's also people here. Look at this, man. Is it a Glago? Yeah, but I think it's a different type of Glago. Glago's always coming, well, balls. And a smile. What is he holding? I don't know, but I don't think he's not having a good day. And, oh, look! A Glago parade! Wow! That'd be so great to watch the whole thing. I mean, should we? Yeah, sure. But what if it takes like a whole another eon? I don't want to wait for that long. Who cares? We got trained to wait. We literally trained to wait that long. Our patience should be great. Eh, I don't know. Let's go to somewhere else. Yeah, so far, it's looking pretty good. Yeah, once again, I think we should take refuge and not visit that tyranny we used to be with outside the hat. Yeah, I guess we can stay here as long as we can. Hey, look, what's over there? It's a Glago, isn't it? Oh, no, I don't think that's a Glago. It's an Infozo. Gulp! Ah, run away! run away!
Well, why are you bunny hopping? It's the fastest way to run.
Man, you only move like 1 millimeter faster, dude. Come on. Hey, come on. It makes a difference, right?
No, it does not. Come on, it's running regularly.
There's many doors. What do we choose, bro? Let's choose the right one. Yeah, alright. Oh, boy. He's getting real close here. He's approaching pretty fast. Alright, right one. Yeah, we're not going there. Alright, take the left one.
Okay, yeah, we're not going there. Take the middle door. Yeah, I think that should be good, right? Oh, wait a minute. Are we in white space? I think we are. It's a cat. I think we are in there, right?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, we are. It's the boy in Harrison. White. Oh, look. Hey, do you even know him?
I don't know who that boy is.
He's just staring at us.
Why does he have a knife? Oh, shoot, he's chasing us.
But we better run!
15 hours later. Bro, we've been running for like 16 hours. Nah, it's actually 15 hours. Man, I don't care about your nerdy ass over here, okay? Man, you don't have to be polite, man. Come on.
Wait a minute. Maybe it's running in the same place ever. We're not too far from the original place we ran. We really ran for that long?
Uh-huh.
That sucks. Wait, why is there a giant hole underneath us? That wasn't there, right?
Yeah, it wasn't there.
Wait a minute. Ah! We continued. Alright, like and subscribe, blah, blah, blah. Yeah. Please do it. Now get out!